Everyone, welcome to today's video. I am on my way to go check out Chips Antiques and the Gas Dixie Show out in Sevierville, Tennessee. I am so excited to see what kind of things that this show has in store today. Today's date is December 2nd, 2022. I found this event online on Facebook, and I have been waiting for months to come out here and check out this gas show. It's supposed to be really cool. A lot of old gas signs, you know, porcelain signs, dealership signs, Coke, Pepsi, all that really, really awesome stuff. So I'm on my way right now. I'm about 30 minutes out, and hopefully it's going to be a good day today.
figured out what you want and what's in boxes.
Sliding or 200 on the little dot there. And got two big ones up. I got one small one left also. What's that? Yeah. Yeah. I got one more big one and one small one with ducks on it also. They're new old stock. Yeah. Yeah. We collect. I have four of the big ones.
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So
that
is considered
big one. Here's a small.
I do this one for $350. It's like I said, I only had two of these. I kept one. This is the other one of these. Well, I'm sorry. I kept one or two for the guy I bought.
I know. He bought something off me. He goes, yeah, I think I got one. I don't know where it is. Yeah. He's starting to actually put stuff up on the wall.
Yeah.
If I didn't have one, I'd
yeah, we're going to
play. Let's go to something.
Hey, thank you, man.
We're going to get our feet warm and go along the morning.
Yeah, I'm leaving. We leave to see.
No, we'll be at home. I got to take the grandson deer hunt. But,
well, yeah, I pulled around. We drove last night. But I was up by now.
Yeah.
But I'm going to stay here again.
Well,
we actually went in the weeds tonight.
Okay.
And you know, we're going to drop it on the way up. And I thought we were starting.
Yeah.
Well, I got out here. We got here about 6:30. What's it going?
They kept saying, you know, that nobody could get in.
Well, see, I didn't sleep on that. I don't
know.
Like that.
Anyway.
Okay.
But we
got here
multiples of signs. I bought two signs. He bought two signs.
Yeah.
He put went for double what I put on mine. And he sold his. Nobody put it.
Oh, yeah.
It's who's got it.
I don't know what.
Kicking off and coming. Finds you got, huh? What do you guys, so you know what used to be underneath when you started digging, right? Obviously you guys have the history of the place.
Well, we did and we didn't. I mean, that was crazy.
Yeah.
I'm not getting over. I'm going to have breakfast. muscle than I need. Let me go in and see what he's doing.
It's a new top. Got all the carpet pulled out. Welded in. Inside vinyl line. New fuel pump. New fuel rail. New shield on the guarding the tank.
Okay.
New shocks and brakes.
You gonna be here tomorrow then?
Check out how long this trailer is, and then look how big this RV is. So many treasures in there.
Thank you.
We have found it.
European Autoworks. Good, how you doing? Like a second home.
Okay, thank you.
I'm back. So, I guess the, the basketball.
How you doing, brother?
I haven't seen you in a while.
Either.
Hey, what you got on the whip war?
John Thompson wants to know. Hey, Johnson.
A lot of shit.
That's that one you was talking about. I got my own.
I just don't think it's... How you been doing, man?
I've got this car for you over there, you know, no little pickup.